हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ कंटिन्यू एक्सरसाइज 5.2 डाटा हैंडलिंग क्वेश्चन नंबर सेकंड। इन दिस स्टेटमेंट अ ग्रुप ऑफ 360 पीपल वर आस्क्ड टू वोट फॉर द फेवरेट सीजन फ्रॉम द थ्री सीजन्स रेनी विंटर एंड समर। हियर थ्री डिफरेंट समर्स रिटर्न एंड नंबर ऑफ वोट्स गिवन इन चार्ट। इन फर्स्ट पार्ट गिवन टोटल पर्सन आर 360 मीन्स दिस टोटल इज 360। समर लाइक 90 वोट्स, फॉर रेनी 120 वोट्स एंड फॉर विंटर हाईएस्ट वोट दैट इज 150। इन फर्स्ट स्टेटमेंट गिवन विच सीजन गॉट द मोस्ट वोट्स फ्रॉम दीज थ्री, हाईएस्ट वोट इन that is 150। For solution, first part is winter season got the most vote, that is 150। First part is done। Second part, find the central angle of each sector। We have to find the central angle of these। Central angle we know that first which number is given over total number and multiply by 360, because 360 that is central angle sum। First for a summer, summer it's a season, then fraction, then central angle। Fraction we get 90 over total, that is 90 over 360। Central angle we need 90 over 360 into 360 degree, 360 cut by 360 and angle we get 90 degree। For summer angle is 90 degree। For second part, rainy season, that is fraction 120 over total 360, then 120 over 360 into 360 degree, that is central angle sum, that we get 120 degree। Last is for winter season, 150 over 360 means 150 over 360 into 360 then angle is 150। With the help of this central angle, next third part, draw a pie chart to show this information। Now we draw a pie chart with the help of compass and protractor। With the help of compass you draw a circle, then mark a center, then take one horizontal line, draw one horizontal line, then make here angle 90 degree, here this angle is 90 degree। Now make this side its base, then with the help of compass or protractor you make a angle 120 degree। If you are making with the compass, then make a semicircle, whatever your compass open देन मार्क वन आर्क, देन फ्रॉम दिस पॉइंट मार्क सेंटर सेकेंड आर्क एंड ज्वाइन दिस लाइन एंड दिस एंगल विल बी 120, दिस एंगल विल बी 120 डिग्री एंड दिस एंगल इज 90 डिग्री. 90 प्लस दिस 90 प्लस 120 बोथ सम इज 210 मीन्स रेस्ट पेंडिंग इज 150. When you measure it, it will be definitely angle 150 degree. And this for a summer season, this for rainy, this for a winter. Students, hope so you understand how to make a pie chart. First you have to make a one circle with convenient radius, then make one horizontal line, then from center you make 90 degree angle, then which is 90 degree angle make a baseline that, then make 120 angle rest, when you measure it then definitely it will be 150. Thank you. This is the all about question number second is completed. In next video, we start question number 3. Thank you.